people see the beating heart issues for the first time, they really are amazed that something like this is possible out of human body. My name is Nenad Bursac. We study human heart tissue and how to fix it. Heart disease is the number one killer in the world. Our lab studies human heart tissues, and it looks at the testing of therapies that may end up in clinics for patients. We make this starting from human heart cells, and when they are coalesced together, they generate a rhythm and beat. We use this human heart tissue to deliver genetic instructions, and these genetic instructions then can help damaged heart cells beat stronger and also remove the dangerous heart rhythms. Other therapies can make heart beat stronger, but our approach also prevents formation of dangerous heart rhythms. We can deliver this therapy by just a simple catheter and without the need for open chest surgery. This research has been enabled by federal funding from National Institutes of Health and from American Heart Association. Their support helped save lives. First time I've seen these heart patches beating, it was super exciting. I actually was jumping up and down, trying to really see if this is really possible. My dream has always been to come to US and do this type of research. With every heartbeat of the heart tissues that we make, we are closer to helping patients.